Got it. Thank you. fog condensers myself.
I suggest we get a move on.
know it wasn't easy.
Come on,
as long as you're carrying it. Waste space on that. That a blast from the past.
Thank you. Sure you want to be out and about in the dark, Captain?
Mm-hmm. Remind me not to mess with you when you're in that thing.
You got that thing on. We heading out?
Not yet. Just stay put.
Right.
We've seen trappers nearby. I'm sure they're getting ready to attack.
I've got your back. Don't worry.
Good. See if you can cover any gaps in the defenses. If they're gonna hit us, it's gonna be...
Here we go.
Glad that's over. We need to deal with those scum once and for all.
You know where these trappers came from?
Oh yeah. It's not exactly a secret.
I'll teach those trappers not to mess with my friends.
Good. No point in waiting around for them to attack us again. I know where they came from.
You're not scared to go up against a whole gang of trappers?
Not with you alone. I've seen what you can do to trappers.
I don't need any help. I'll take care of them myself.
If that's how you want to handle it, I'll stay here and keep an eye out for any stragglers.
Seems to be growing well.
Seems dangerous.
That stuff anymore.
Fog condensers are back online.
Good. Our water supply was starting to get low.
Uh-huh.
Did you find...
Is there a next of kin? If so, you should know.
I should never have let him go out there. Well, I said...
Captain, nobody's gonna want to help you out unless you're prepared to pay a fair wage.
Well, I can't argue with that. I suppose I could spare a little more.
Uh-huh. Else I can do to help?
I don't know if you've chatted up. I know, Cassie.
Keeping everyone supplied with water.
You drive a hard bar.
Thanks. Glad I can help you out.
That makes two of us. Now here's your pay.
Right.
I don't have time.
Patient, Andre. He's walking around. If I'm not too careful, there's gonna be two doctors in the harbor.
How's it going?
People around here and manners on this island are a bit sparse. And mainlanders tend to be a bit friendly.
I don't need it.
Lucky.
Ugh. Andre.
The doctor has said in time, I will fully recover. He says this is your doing? But I do not know you.
I was just doing my civic duty.
You're obviously not from here. Gratitude. It's a hard thing out here. So, yeah, this island. It has taken my husband. It has taken everything. This island is a sickness.
Mm-hmm.
As soon as I am well. And I will slaughter everything in my path.
you're in pain. Yeah, I've been there. But your plan is unreasonable.
The doctor has tried to talk me out of this too, but now...
somewhere.
You did it.
Good idea. Wouldn't want these things falling into the wrong hands.
Starting to have fun.
This ain't over.
Come on out, stranger. This doesn't have to get messy. What were you doing up there in my camp?
Easy there, big fella. I was just looking around.
Oh, I'm plenty calm. Look, I don't...
Uh-huh.
I just started... I keep to myself up here and train my dogs. Do a bit of trade with people too. At least those that don't open fire on me. Don't see any reason we can-
Uh-huh.
You guys all right? Yeah, you're good. Sorry about pointing a gun at you earlier. I just get a bit jumpy when a stranger might be killing my dogs. There's probably a bed around if you need a rest.
So, what?
Started see.
Did you train these dogs?
Yeah, I can only manage.
I was interested in buying.
Which one would you like?
I'll take the mutant hound.
Where did you want it to guard? Treat them right, and they'll do the same for you. Oh, hello again. Did you need something?
You interested in a trade?
Maybe.
Too much.
get this show on the road.
Not yet. Just stay put for now.
Right. I keep saying to myself I should settle down someday. I think I missed the boat on that one.
If we kill any more of the children of Adam, there could be war, Alan. Just stop this.
This ain't some innocent, Avery. This is a damn saboteur. Those condensers down by the freshwater. The storm didn't take him out. She did. Machete Mike spotted her.
But the children...
It's like I've been saying. The children of Adam are out to kill us all. This here saboteur meant to cut us off from food and water. Punishment is pretty clear, Captain.
Do what you must.
Yeah! Children bastards!
You were right, Alan.
Now will you listen to sense? The children of Adam need to be wiped clean off this island.
You've had your blood today. I can't stomach any more of it.
All of you. Show's over. Go home.
Avery.
I hope the harbor's being good to you. At this point, I'd settle if folks were just plain civil.
You know of anyone that could use some help?
The Mariner and Cassie Dalton are...
What's there to do in town?
Brooks sells... Besides that...
Right. What's the history of this place?
Well, this whole... Hmm? When the fog started, the Mariner was...
I have to go.
Be well.
Alan.
Here for trade?
What's your problem with the Children of Adam?
We should have gunned those men. Instead, strong enough...
I don't know.
The Children of Adam are trying to kill us all. Drive us into the ocean.
Sandra.
Talk with Alan. I don't have time for you.
I don't have time.
They wiped out the feral ghouls at the campground.
The hero of our saga returns triumphant. It's only right you get paid for your trust.
I think I deserve more than that.
I suppose I could... I've been thinking about what's next. You'd never want something awful to happen to them.
Yeah? I'm sorry.
Everybody was. He had a farm, little...
Uh-huh.
The island sent something after... Grandpa, if you...
Where can I find this farm?
Follow the coast.
That fog crawler's gonna pay.
That's the spirit.
You know, I've heard there's a parcel of Sims on this island now. Whatever the fuck that means.
What I would give to be rolling around in a genuine suit of power.
Need to drown your troubles?
Tink didn't mean anything by it, Mitch.
I swear, her tail's a menace. Does she even know it's attached to her bleeding hide?
If you want me to work in this flea-ridden bar of yours, you'll watch your tongue.
Fine.
We're the only bar in town.
Looking a mite too sober, by my estimation. I can fix that.
What do you have?
Plenty of...
Mainlander like you stands no chance against the crawlers.
The Children of Adam are dangerous. Don't trust them.
Not anything you can't haul my way.
Thank you.
stomach, but...
We get something good out of this.
Thank you.